Hello? Hello and welcome back to Final Fantasy 40, yeah, 50, yeah, 40, 14. And wait a second. There you go. And we're gonna continue. I need to hurry for I found out some things and I need to do it before the reset, so it's my fault for I not have done this. But anyway, let's continue. And where was we? We were here. Well, now here is. The Colosseum, and we saw Sultana, and he found I have no remember the name anymore. Oh shit, did I I think this was not the right place. Was it Goldsmith? No, wait, it's the Thormar skill. Let's see here. When the calamity when the calamity threatened, Ruban led the Alliance force into battle on plains of Kithar. I remained here. I pray with all my heart that Archon Lucius would have power to resolve the 12. Since that day, I have made a custom to visit the shrine during each of my little exorcises. Here I seek a blessing of Thal, reflecting on my choice, and ask if I am fulfilling my duty as Sultana. You are rightly celebrated as a champion because you had led the line in hundreds of battles for good of Erosia. In much the same way, I believe Masur of Monarchy's lies in how she led in people in time of adventure. If I'm to be a sultana worthy of the name, I cannot turn a blind eye to troubles facing Uldah. I have chosen my path, Marcus. With Alamigos new free from the Imperial chains, I finally see to aid the refugees. Already many displaced Alamigans seek to begin the long trek home. And as you well know, our Astian school shall be waiting to accept any who wish to learn the new trades. However, I will take years for such training to yield the beginning. But we do not have years. These people will need shelter and employment if they're gonna survive. And this time, the Uldan treasury shall provide. Precisely where and how to allocate necessary funds it, of course, another question. What should I answer? What will I say? Might you ask a member of Stavan now? I will seek advice for one employee of 350s. I think. Why suggest perhaps visit the good sorcery is in order? I wonder if you are going to go. Yeah, I am fully aware of him. Then I need to explain the explanation. Let us make our way to leading landing. I will see the word of gold saucer. Gobet should be glad to receive us. Oh yeah. Yeah, he gonna be thrilled. Oh, I need to go up there. Oh, shit. Well, you can walk. I don't think it have any. It's the only place it don't have is like a little teleporter. Hello? No, wait, that was Mughal. That was wrong. We don't want to visit the Mughal! We want to the airship landing! And now we say hello! Hello! I have ridden aboard a public airship before. But this shall be my first visit to Golden Saucer. I must go for it. I am so excited. Yeah, I was there too when I'm gonna visit Golden Saucer for the first time. I shall take it. Golden Saucer. Hello, 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 hello. Bum 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 bum. I had heard this bird was better, yet I never dreamed to see this bright and imitating. No, I can't possibly. We did not come here for 50 away the royal coins. Gilbert will be expecting us. Come, let us head directly to the lodge and ignore these grandly temperors. Yeah, I know. I know the feeling. I know the feeling, but I can't. You can maybe, but I can't. I need to do this. I don't need to, but I will forget. I have 9 and a 4 and a 2 and a 6. You go there. I got 80. Ah. Bad. I will open that and that and that. Now it's easier. Well, fail. I always open one in the middle and two of the sides and one above the middle. For then I can see like here. You see, 1, 2, 3 and 2, that means it's possibly to 10,000. I'm always trying to aim for 10,000. But now I need see the one here, so I know now that the one can't be here. So I get the 3,600, number 24. But I got 8,000, so that's okay. Yoo-hoo! I believe this is where we are meet Master Medi. Shall we sit while he's... Yeah. There he is. My apologies, you guys. I keep you waiting. Look, you have clothes on. apologies. No apologies are necessary, but my request is sudden, and you were kind of yourself, sort not. When my son's good friend and the Sultan have come calling, there is no more important. Word. Yeah, good friend. The flashbacks now of all the healer brand quest. As to pursued my visit, I would have thought your thoughts how the crown might be best aid refugee of Thelna. You are aware I'm sure many of Alamigo displaced sons and daughters long to return to the new elaborate homeland. And you are also aware how they will suffer without shelter and work to sustain them. I would use the nation wealth to spare them that suffering. What advice will have you for me? The matter, how would I... The usual circumstance of our meeting, your grace, shows of companion, would suggest me of a desire of for an earnest and unvanished option. I shall give you one. My advice, you, stop taxing Ulda's wealth to save Alamir's treasury. It's a terrible, terrible idea. You oppose my person also? Person? My empathy, I agree with you, your grace. This refugee must have housing and employment, but what profit is there for Uldan in this agreement? Profit? After all you have done for Gray Albina, displaced, I thought you were the very last one to seek benefit for the future. Forgive me, your grace, but you appeared to laboring under a miss, perhaps. It is a fine endeavor to supply one fellow man. I fear, however, that your stance is one born of pity. Your intent to save the referee, is it not? Oh. For all our potential, we are increased by nature. If unconditional charity is all we know, then we begin to rely upon it. To expect, yeah, that's true. And then we must consider Uldan's or Uldan's own poor and downtrodden. Should they hear you spending national gold to improve their lot, but their disaster is it of Alamigo, it is unlikely to will applaud your generosity. Sure, it will be not your grace intention to force a new resentment, but it will spread. Will it spread a goodwill? Indeed, any support I please, the river must promote self. Oh no! Come on. No. Promote self-sovereignty while also serving the interests of people of Ulda. Excellent, so such an agreement will create more equitable relationship with the return of Alamigans, even if it generate the revenge required to win approval of your subject. You have given me such a ponder, Master. I thank you. Prophet. I thought never even crossed that mind. But standing about linearity will not anyone any good. I shall consider my lesson learned and press on. Marcus, you are present acquainted with any success of merchant. If my attempt at finance is obliged to reap a profit, it seems wise to consult someone with a knack of business. Yeah, I can't read good today. I never could, but yeah. Ordinarily, I would not trust any agent of the East Alliance Trading Company. But if you hold this Hancock follow in high entreme, I am counting to be led by you. You may repay faith by yearning to distant Kurge and speaking with him on my behalf. Eager though I am to visit the shore, I have not the less leisure for the late sea voyage. Now assume you will travel as adventure are worthy to do. I shall await your report by the ether in Uldar. A fair journey to you, Marcus, and a swift run, if you please. Yep, as swift as his end, and swift will it be. What is the name of the place? The Ruby Bazaar. Oh. Yep, I won't be in the office. Let's see here. Hancock! Marcus! To what do I owe the pleasure? Or are you here on business? And it wasn't right for us. I can't. I beg your pardon? Her Grey Sultan would have my opinion how to best invert the wealth of Uldar? My dear Marcus, I have you thanked for this recreation. I'm sure. And I am flattered that you have come to me, truly flattered. But why settle for a lowly appearance when you could have the master upon the matter of protest? There is no living soul better quality for her grace than Chairman Luluritio. A man whose born ecstasies said we fill his garrobe with gold. I shall be happy to arrange a meeting with you, for you, say the science former headquartered in Uldan. The walking sand will be suited neutral virtual organization. Don't you think? Yeah. Let's go. Oh, I can't read. I'm a little surprised no one have tried to kidnap her. Welcome back, Marcus. Did your merchant friend have any useful advice to share? With Lurge? And you agree to this? Well, I am aware of his standing in the field of business, but I had hoped to keep the minister at army length, and him impracticable. I cannot live with fear of a man. I must learn how to threat with him if I am going to be rule Aldar's rule. Very well, I shall meet Wilder. Let us go to the walking sand and prepare for his coming.